my playground.
Okay, maybe climbing the big metal tower wasn't Fry's idea. Where does the time go?
Hello.
Hi, Aunt May.
Peter, where are you? You sound strange. There's so much static.
Yeah, it's bad connection. Listen, I'm running late again.
You're taking advantage of our arrangement. Calling late every night is not acceptable.
Sorry, I can't hear you. Static. I'll be home soon. Bye.
I'm so grounded.
Of course, being grounded right now might not be such a bad thing.
What were you thinking last night?
That I should try to help.
And did you?
Yeah, me? No. Old Petey's pretty useless, I guess.
I wouldn't say that.
Hey, what's Puny Parker doing here?
Leaving, I hope.
Parker, another hapless victim of the wild, undomesticated cheerleader.
It's her loss, Pete.
And hey, if the job was to help her learn, at least you taught her how to fold the peer pressure.
No big. I reached out. She knocked my hand away. You can't control everything. Trick is to never stop trying.